Amanda wants to know if she's still barred.